Most orcs are dullards, but the tricky had cleverness to spare. When we marched against Sauron, a war chief with such cunning was a most useful weapon indeed. Most orcs are dullards, but the tricky had cleverness to spare. When we marched against Sauron, a war chief with such cunning was a most useful weapon indeed.
Is a tricky place. You never know what's real and what's only there to fool you.
You filthy worm!
Oh!
The Tricky employed cleverness for its own sake, occasionally to my chagrin, but often to my benefit. And in the end, he was as easy to manipulate as any other orc. When I went to war against Sauron, I wanted a way to keep my war chiefs in line. Enter the Fear Eater. Even my boldest war chiefs shuddered in his presence. Ah!
Hey, where's my crew? The stench of fear is in the air. I think someone out there thinks he's scary. Hey! Hey! You think you're the stuff of nightmares, eh? Well, I've seen horrors beyond your petty bad dreams. I consume lesser fears, and I become fear itself!
Well, what are we waiting for? Get him!
The Fear Eater was mine, and I could use that fear to rule the other orcs. But fear has its limits as a motivator. Sometimes more subtle manipulations are required. Sadras. Here in Mordor, loyalty passes from Orc to Captain to Overlord, and the chain of loyalty ends in a ring of power. Everyone in Mordor is ultimately loyal to a ring, but rings themselves have no loyalty. Their wearers and their makers would do well to remember this. One of my ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragors on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Mordor's finest Caragors, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those Caragors free will surely be their next meal. Also learn from them. Learn that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone. Let's get it on. to you.
Beast is what I needed in a savage war against Sauron. As one of my war chiefs, the Iron Mount had instincts that fell in line with my refined strategies.
His enemy.